That's why the association of pure devotees is essential. Pure devotees is essential. What is this pure devotee association? Devotees, two kinds of pure devotees. Prabhupada uses the word pure devotee in two different ways. One is, Prabhupada himself is the pure devotee. Previous acharyas are pure devotees. Prahlad Maharaj is pure devotee. They are one category of pure devotees that Prabhupada refers to sometimes when he writes. Just like here he is telling, the second category pure devotee, not of the type of Prabhupada, Prahlad Maharaj, no. Second category. What is that second category pure devotee? It is confirmed herein that a pure devotee who constantly engages in the loving service of the Lord is awarded all knowledge necessary to reach the Supreme Personality of Godhead. A pure devotee is one who is engaged under superior guidance in pure devotional service. One who is engaged means he is not yet perfect. He is aiming to achieve perfection, to become a completely 100% pure devotee by following, by practicing. All of us, any sincere devotee in the Krishna consciousness movement is aiming for that. So such a person is second category of pure devotee, Prabhupada refers to. Why? Because here it is said, he engages in loving devotional service constantly. Always engaged in loving devotional service or pure devotional service. So one is constantly engaged, we can also say he is a pure devotee. Why? Because what is his engagement? What is his action? Only pure devotional service, nothing else. Because he's constantly engaged in pure devotional service. So such a person is also a pure devotee, but he is awaiting that the Lord will give him the knowledge how to attain or reach the Supreme Personality of Godhead.
Hare Krishna. Subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to never miss any updates.